यस, गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर नंबर 10, एक्सरसाइज 10.4, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. टिल थर्ड क्वेश्चन वी हैव डन. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. इफ अ लाइन इंटरसेक्ट टू कंसेंट्रिक सर्कल्स विद सेंटर ओ एट ए बी सी एंड डी, प्रूव दैट ए बी इज इक्वल टू सी डी. यू हैव गिवन टू कंसेंट्रिक सर्कल्स. A, B, C, D. Now we need to show here is AB is equal to CD. This is the center. Now what you will do? You will draw a perpendicular from this point O to P, and you already know that for the small circle BC is the chord. For the large circle, AD is the chord, and the line drawn from the center of the circle, which is perpendicular, must bisect the chord. We are using the theorem. The line drawn through the center of the circle, the perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. The perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. तो इसका मतलब क्या होगा, ये पोर्शन इसके इक्वल होगा फॉर द स्मॉल सर्कल, एंड फॉर द बिगर वन एपी इज इक्वल टू डी पी डी. नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू, यू विल राइट दीज टू रिजल्ट, यू विल अप्लाई द थ्योरम, एंड देन यू विल सबट्रैक्ट इट टू गेट द डिजायर्ड रिजल्ट. नाउ गिवन यू विल राइट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन. वेट, line AD intersect the two concentric circles line AD intersect the two concentric circles at point at A B C and D to prove AB is equal to CD. This we want to show. Construction: draw OP perpendicular on AD. Proof: in the proof, you will apply the theorem that we have just spoken. The perpendicular drawn from the center of a circle, the perpendicular drawn from the center of circle to the chord must bisect the chord. Got it? So what you will write? You will write here BP is equal to CP and AP is equal to DP. This is one, this is two. Subtract one from two. That will give you AB is equal to CD. Dhairya, please have screenshot of this fourth question. Yes, listen. Next question. Three girls, Reshma, Salma, and Mandeep, are playing a game by standing on a circle of radius 5 centimeter drawn in a park. एक पार्क है, सर्कुलर पार्क. थ्री गर्ल्स आर हियर एंड द गर्ल्स, द नेम ऑफ द गर्ल्स आर रेशमा, सलमा एंड मंदीप. सो दीज थ्री गर्ल्स आर प्लेइंग गेम. दे आर थ्रोइंग बॉल टू वन अनदर. रेशमा इज थ्रोइंग बॉल टू सलमा एंड सलमा इज थ्रोइंग बॉल टू मंदीप. देन मंदीप इज अगेन पासिंग द बॉल टू रेशमा. This length is 6 centimeter which is given. This length is also 6 centimeter. We need to find this RM. What you have to find here is to find RM. This we want to find here. Now, what you will do, you will join this. You will join this and you will also join these three. In the construction, what you have done, join. Actually, this is already joined because the girls are passing the ball. So that will definitely make some line here. So RS, SM and RM are already joined. But in the construction, we are joining OR, OM and OS. These three we are going to join here. Okay. So after joining these, we are getting different triangles as you have. You can see the figure. Now in the construction, we are making one construction. We are going to draw here one perpendicular and you will name it as Q. I'm giving the name here. Name is Q. This perpendicular we have drawn from O to the chord RS and the name is Q. We have given the name. So here you will write draw OQ perpendicular on RS. Actually, this question we can do in many ways, but I'm easy discussing the easiest of all. So be careful while listening to me. So this we have drawn. Now what you are going to do here is we will apply theorem that we have already discussed. The perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. That means RQ is equal to SQ. And this total is 6 centimeter. So that must be 3 and 3. And this is the radius. This is the radius that is already given in the question. This is your 3. This is 3. So can we apply Pythagoras theorem here to get the length of OQ? Okay. So let's, I'm writing the proof and you will get enough time to note down the things. Just listen to me carefully. In the proof, what you will do, you will first write here, OR is equal to 5, OS is equal to OM, these are the radii. Okay? So these three things are already given. RS is equal to 6 centimeter, SM is also 6 centimeter, which is given. Okay, now the perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisect the chord. This implies RQ is equal to SQ is equal to 3 centimeters. Okay, now as you can see that this is a right angle triangle forming here. So in triangle ORQ by Pythagoras theorem, you can apply Pythagoras theorem here as OR square is equal to QR square plus OQ square. This is 5. RQ you need to find, RQ is given as 3. OQ we are finding. This is 25 minus 9. 16 is equal to OQ square. OQ is equal to plus minus 4. Got it? So we have got the length of OQ. Length can't be negative. So OQ is equal to minus 4 centimeter. Rejected. So OQ we have 4 centimeter. We have got OQ as 4. Now listen, what we are going to do here is we are going to apply the formula on this triangle. We are going to find the area of the triangle ORS by using half into base into height. Area of triangle ORS is equal to half into base into height. Base is 6 and height is 4. That is 12 centimeters square. So we have got the area of the triangle ORS. We have got the area of the triangle. Now we are again going to find the area of this triangle and we are going to equate this with 12 to get the line. To get this, we are giving this name as N. Yes, give this name N. This point is N. This point ko N. Pehle itna note kar lo bache aap. I need space. I have to rub all these things. Hurry up. Now we have got the area of the triangle ORS by using the formula half into base into height. Now listen, we are going to apply one more concept here. Yes, look here. In this figure, ORSM, OR, in ORSM, OR is equal to OM. RS is equal to SM. Can you tell me which type of figure we are getting? Adjacent, two of the adjacent sides are equal. So can you tell me which type of figure is it? It is kite. So this implies ORSM is a kite. Got it? So this is a kite. And we know that the diagonals, this OS and RM are the diagonals. And diagonals of kite bisect each other at right angle. So that means this angle we are getting as 90 degree. So aapke paas ye jo angle ban raha hai yahan pe, ye kya aa jayega? Diagonals of kite bisect each other. Bisect means they are cutting equally at 90 degree. So this implies angle N is 90 degree. Is it okay? Now, look here. This is 90. Ye aapka kitna hai? Base 5. Ye kitna hai? This is your base. We are going to apply the formula area of triangle ORS. Again, half into base into height. Now we are taking base as OS and height as RM. We already had applied the formula half into base into height, but earlier we have taken the base as RS and height as OQ. But now we this time we are taking OS as the base and RN as a perpendicular. So here base is 5 and perpendicular is RN. Now can we equate these two because both are the answers of the same triangle? So can we apply area of triangle as 12 here? Now solve this. This will give you 24 by 5 is equal to RN. So here RN we are getting as 4.8. centimeter. We are getting RN as 4.8. If this is 4.8, both are bisecting each other. This is also 4.8. So length of RM is 4.8 plus 4.8, that is 9.6. So after this, what you will write here? Actually, the diagonals are bisecting. So RM we can write as RN plus NM, that is 4.8 plus 4.8. So the length of RM is 9.6, means the distance between Reshma and Mandeep is 9.6. Yes, listen, question number 6. A circular park of radius 20 meter is situated in a colony. There is a circular park. Three boys, Ankur, Sayed and David are sitting at the equal distance. Equal distance matlab jo inki ye arc ki length hai, this is same. Equal distance pe baithenge ye. Theek hai? Like this. Is it okay? Three boys are there, Ankur, Sayed and David. They are having a toy telephone in his in hands to talk to each other. Find the length of the string of the each phone. ये जो length of the string है ना, ये triangle है ABC. आप ऐसे name भी दे सकते हो. अंकुर से A, A से अंकुर, सैयद S, D से David. ऐसे भी दे सकते हो. But better to give the name ABC. इस length of string को find करना है कि उन they are having toy telephone in their hand. What is the length of the string? Phone string. Got it? So here radius is given. Now as they are having equal distance means equal arc, so that means this AB is equal to AC is equal to BC. That means it must be a equilateral triangle. क्योंकि ये arc equal है और ये result है कि अगर arc की length equal है तो ये जो line segment है chord जो है ये भी क्या होगी equal होगी. ठीक है? So it must be an equilateral triangle. So firstly, we'll write here given A, B and C are the positions of three boys. Okay. And radius is 20 meter. Radius is 20 meter. Now, if I join this. So each of this is 20, 20 and 20 because these are the radii. Got it? Now, as it is an equilateral triangle, so can we draw a perpendicular? Because this perpendicular must be the line of symmetry which divide the base into two equal parts. So we will use this concept here. And firstly, we are going to write this as equilateral triangle, how we are... We can say that this is an equilateral triangle. Here you want to find here is AB, BC and CA. We have a length find karni hai. Construction. Draw. Isko name de do D. Draw AD perpendicular on BC. Proof. सोल्यूशन है बिकॉज वी आर फाइंडिंग हेयर और जब भी कुछ फाइंड करते हैं दैट इज नॉट प्रूफ दैट इज द सोल्यूशन इन द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो आई हैव रिटन प्रूफ प्लीज एक्सचेंज इट और रिप्लेस इट विद द वर्ड सोल्यूशन बिकॉज वी नीड टू फाइंड समथिंग एंड फॉर फाइंडिंग वी आर मेकिंग द सोल्यूशन सो इन दिस वॉट यू विल डू आर्क ए बी बी सी एंड सी ए आर इक्वल This implies AB is equal to BC is equal to CA. This implies triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Is it okay? So this is an equilateral triangle. Now look here. We will suppose the length of the east side. Let AB is equal to BC is equal to CA as 2x. You can take x also, but later on you will realize that why I have taken 2x here. That will give you the clear explanation why I have taken 2x instead of x. Now AD is a perpendicular on BC. If this is perpendicular, so that means BD is equal to BC is equal to x. अगर ये total 2x है, ये perpendicular है, तो ये कितना होगा? xx. So I have written it as x. Is it okay? So this is 2x, this is 2x, this is x, this is also x. Is it clear? Now in triangle ABD, this is perpendicular by Pythagoras theorem. Yes, easy way to learn this is in question number 5 and 6, we are going to apply Pythagoras theorem first, then we are going to apply the same concept in both the question. That is a way to learn. You will apply Pythagoras theorem in the bigger triangle ABD, that is AB square is equal to BD square plus AD square. AB is your 2x, BD is your x, AD is your, we are going to find here AD. So this is 4x square minus x square is equal to AD square. 3x square is equal to AD square. AD is equal to root 3x. Is it okay? So we have got here AD as root 3x. Now listen, in this AD, this is your 20. Can we find OD? Can I write here AD is equal to root 3x, and AD can be written as AO plus OD. AO is your 20. OD we need to find. OD is your root 3x minus 20. So we have got the length of OD by subtracting it from the whole length. We have got OD. Can we apply Pythagoras theorem again in this small triangle OBD? That will help you to find x. Okay? Now apply Pythagoras theorem in this small triangle, in triangle OBD, by Pythagoras theorem, OB square is equal to OD square plus BD square. OB is your 20, OD is your root 3x minus 20, and BD is your x. Got it? So I have written OB as 20, OD is this that we have already got, and BD is your x. Now you will solve this and you will get the value of x here. Okay, so I'm solving this on this side. After rubbing this circle, this is 400 is equal to, now you will apply the formula A minus B whole square in this. A square, root 3 ka square 3, x ka square x square, 20 ka square 400, a square plus b square minus 2ab, that is 40 root 3x plus x square. Is it okay? A square plus b square minus 2ab, and that x square is same we have written. 3x square plus x square, 4x square, this will cancel out, we are left with 0 minus 40 root 3x. Take 4x common, x minus 10 root 3 equal to 0. Either 4x equal to 0, दो चीजों का प्रोडक्ट जीरो है तो वन विल बी जीरो एट अ टाइम. सो इधर यू विल हैव 4x इक्वल टू जीरो दैट विल गिव x इक्वल टू जीरो और यू विल हैव x माइनस 10 रूट 3 एज जीरो x इज इक्वल टू 10 रूट 3. इज इट पॉसिबल टू हैव द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू हैव द साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल एज जीरो? नो, नॉट पॉसिबल. नॉट पॉसिबल. साइड can't be zero. Okay, so the we have got x as 10 root 3. Now what is AB, BC and CA? That is 2x. So yahan aa jayega 20 root 3 meter. 20 root 3 meter. Please have screenshot of this. Wait.